In Victorian times, a beard or moustache was considered more splendid, more regal, more noble, more manly. So much so that if you were to join the army and you couldn't grow a beard, they'd issue you with a fake one that you could wear in place.